Rebecca rode up on the afternoon train. It was sunny.
Her no, it's not easy. House on the looking coast after a kid is meant to bring up.
Nothing that matters is easy.
Boo was the heir to the standard oil name and money. And the town said, how did a middle class divorce they do it? The wedding was charming if a little gauche. There's only so far new money goes. They picked out a home and called it Holiday House. Their parties were tasteful if a little loud. Doctor had told him to settle down. It must have been her fault his heart gave out. And they said, there goes the last great American dynasty.
Maybe he wanted to sabotage women's choice by killing Miss Lavender to get his wife to come home and cook dinner more often.
Some men will do anything for a hot meal.
There goes the maddest woman this town has ever seen. She had a marvelous time ruining everything. Rebecca gave up on the Rhode Island set forever. Flew in all her bitch pack friends from the city. Filled the pool with champagne and swam with the big names and blew through the money on the boys and the valet. And losing on card game bets with Dolly. They said, there goes the last great American dynasty. Who knows if she never showed up, what could have been? There goes the most shameless woman this town has ever seen. She had a marvelous time. She was seen on occasion, pacing the rocks, staring out at the midnight sea. And in a feud with her neighbor, she stole his dog and died at Key Lime Green. 50 years
of champagne, Miss B.
If I never showed up, what could have been?